Well, so it's Giroux's line out with Lindblom and Konechny.
Yeah.
So that's who Trotz wants looking over the Flyers' captain, but right off the face-off, the Flyers go for changes defensively at least.
Yeah, two defensemen changed.
Gustafsson and Prosser are now on the ice.
5-6 defensemen out against the checking line.
Zegras trying to fight through Lindblom camp. Prosser's shot, tip, score! Claude Giroux! Got a piece of that one over the glove of Varlamov, and the Flyers have made it 2-0.
And they deserve to have the lead, Brendan. They have just completely outplayed the Islanders in this first 10 minutes. They have been all over them and winning the battles along the boards. Eventually going to get it back to the point. Good support down low by Konechny. There's the shot. Did Giroux get that one, Brendan?
Yep.
Just touch it just a little bit. Yeah, there's the little tip as he turned his stick over in the bottom. And no chance for Varlamov. Matt Martin couldn't get out in time. And Letty's not close enough to him to try and handle his stick.